basically I post videos on fashion, makeup, lifestyle, sometimes hacks and all. But today I'm going to just tell you something different, what I do on a daily basis basically. So yeah, let's get started without further ado. Every single day I'm gonna make. So basically guys, it is a 9:30 p.m. and I was just about to sit to study for 2-3-4 hours. So I decided to, why not to share basically some tips to how to study not in a harder way but in a smarter way, right? So I will just show you how to do that. Even I'm not a pro in that, but since I do these things, I follow, so I just thought to share it with you all. So guys, the very first tip is to organize wheresoever you study. So this is the front view of my study table. Basically it's a drawer, and yeah, this is how it looks. In the right corner I have my lamp. It looks like this. So I know that some of you will comment down below, the light is so dim and all, but in the camera it's looking dim, but yeah, it's perfect for studying. So basically I don't mess my table with a lot of stuff, as you can see. So starting from the left corner, these are the materials that I am studying these days. So starting from the first one, this one is a small planner. It's a pocket diary kind of thing. So in this I usually write things that I need to do day after this day, I mean whatever I have to do next day. Then I have the second thing. This is a very beautiful diary kind of thing, or notepad. So in this I just write my thoughts, what I think, and many personal things. So this is a diary when I feel that I need to write something, so I just use this one. It's a spiral, a notepad or diary kind of thing. Then I have a few notebooks and a few books that I'm studying these days. These are two different magazines, and here is a book and a A4 notebook. But by the way, it's not an A4 notebook, it's a kind of a register or a larger notebook in which I basically make my notes and just type or just write whatever is important. Then another thing I have is a novel that I started reading recently. Then another thing is a religious book. So let me tell you, I just read religious book for knowledge. And then I have this how to crack UPSC CSE ready reckoner. So basically I have just started reading these things. Basically this one is for motivation, this one is for knowledge, as I really want to know that what these religious books meant for. And yeah, and then a novel by Robert T. Kiyosaki. And then I have a small almirah like this. In this I keep small things. Let me just show you. So it's a lock. So in the very first shelf I have some random things, a stone, keychain, and then a locket kind of thing. And then I have this ring, a few SIM cards and all some random things basically. Then another ring, and then as I'm an atheist, so I don't have any idol of god or goddess. So I have this laughing Buddha, and I have two candles at both sides, which I have decorated with these small stones. So this is all about this small Almira. So pen stand, I don't overload it with lots of pens and pencils. Only things that I will be using a pencil, some blue gel pens, and one to write my diary. But it's so cute, as you can see, a unicorn. Then I have some colorful pens to just highlight and to make notes. So I don't overload things, and this is my laptop when I feel to just watch lectures or something. And yeah, this is the study table. So you need to organize things like this. So the very first step that I want to share with you all is to organize your study area. Talk about the second tip that I recently discovered after studying, getting things into mind after a very long time, that if you are not understanding a particular point, start watching videos on them, start watching pictures of that particular thing or diagrams, because our mind understands pictures, images, or something which includes audio visuals that our mind will understand easily, because it's interesting and it's kind of attractive for our mind. What I do these days, after studying for an hour, I just take a break of 15 minutes. I get up from the chair, from my study table. I go back to the kitchen and have whatever I want to eat or drink, so that while studying, my mind will my mind won't get distracted because of the water bottle. So basically, what you need to do is you just have to take a small page or small paper, or if I tell you that take a planner like this, a small diary, pocket diary. This will be much better because it contains a lot of pages and you won't be forgetting that where you have kept your timetable. So what I do, I just make a timetable for this day, and if I'm about to sleep, for an example, after a few hours I'll go to bed and sleep. So before going to bed, I'll just make a planner, a study planner, including the tasks that I need to do tomorrow. That will be a much helpful for me, so that I can just put a tick mark on the things that I have already completed. It's like a fun game for me to achieving your targets according to the study plan. Then guys, the fourth thing is that if you are having a study plan like this, then divide the time between the subjects. Right, if you are going to study three particular subjects in a day, if you are going to do so, then just make a time span for this, like 1.5 hours for this subject, 2 hours for this subject, 30 minutes for this subject. For an example, if I'm going to study about general knowledge or facts of the day, I'll just give 30 minutes to that. So basically, जब हम बच्चे होते थे तो क्या होता था कि हम हर चीज़ पे पूछा करते थे कि अच्छा ये क्यों हुआ, क्योंकि मुझे तो ये याद है कि जब मैं अपने फादर के साथ कहीं भी जा रही होती थी, ही यूज़ टू ड्राइव, तो आई यूज़ टू आस्क हिम कि इस जगह का नाम अगर ये है तो ये क्यों है, एंड ही यूज़ टू गिव मी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ आंसर्स. So whenever you are studying something, getting into the topic, getting deeper and deeper into the topic, you should ask why it is like this, why it's not like this. Ask yourself. You have a very huge platform for asking why, internet. So if you are having doubts, देन आस्क गूगल और आस्क एलेक्सा, अगर ये ऐसा है तो ऐसा क्यों है. सो आस्किंग व्हाई विल हेल्प यू अ लॉट इन अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड रिमेंबरिंग द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स. सो या दीज वर सम ऑफ द स्टडी टिप्स दैट आई नीडेड टू शेयर विथ यू गाइज. So I really enjoyed making this video for you all, and I really enjoyed sharing my things with you all. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you, people, and bye bye. See you next time.